Hello, CST17 students, parents, and staff. My name is Georgia Sweeney, and you may have seen me around. I've been in this district for 9 years, since kindergarten all the way up to 8th grade. As you know, our school year was prematurely canceled. As an 8th grader, this crushed me, just like so many of you. For I loved my school and my teachers, and I wasn't ready for the year to be over just yet. I couldn't get over the fact that I wasn't going to be able to laugh and joke around with my friends. Everything seemed so bleak and so dark, like it was never going to get better. COVID-19 has affected so many of us in our day-to-day lives. It may feel like we won't be able to come back from this, but I assure you, we can and we will. Shinhan is strong, and we will prevail. Not because we need to, but because that's what we do here in Shanahan. There is an undeniable bond between our teachers and students that will always be there, no matter what. This is just a little bump in the road of life. So, what can we do to get over that bump? We can decide to be happy and not negative. We can use this time to grow and thrive as a person. We can take that initiative to do something. Like read that book that you meant to read years ago, finesse that gymnastic slip that needs that little perfection at the end, or connect with a lost family member. There are so many positives in these dark times, you just have to open your mind and see them. I have been here my entire educational career, and I believe in Shanahan. Shanahan will always be our forever home, and always be somewhere to look back on. So, in the wise words of Dr. Seuss, don't cry because it's over, smile because it happened. I implore you to make a change, whether it be being nice to your siblings or helping out your parents or spreading hope on social media. That is what Student Council is trying to do. Make a change. Give back to the community. And what better way to show Shanahan pride than to showcase our amazing and talented students and teachers. And so without further ado, I present to you Shanahan Student Council CST17 Has Got Talent Show.
It's a rainy Sunday today, so I'll just do some, I'm just going to jam out, to be honest, play some piano, sing along to some songs, and then kind of just give you the good ones. So here we go. I heard there was a secret chord that David played and it pleased the Lord, but you don't really care for music, do you? It goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall, and the major lift, the baffled king composing, hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Hallelujah. Works. Do cough syrup. Life's too short to even care at all. Whoa. I'm losing my mind, losing my mind, losing control. These fishes in the sea, they're staring at me. Whoa. A wet world aches for a beat of a drum. You told me not to cry when you were gone. much too strong. Can I lay by your side next to you? Kind of rough, but what are you gonna do, you know? This is All I Ask by Adele. We'll see.
All I ask is if this is my last night with you, hold me like a more than just a friend.
There, but nah, I'll take it. Last one.
I'm on my way, driving at 90 down those country lanes, singing to Tiny Dancer, and I miss the way you make me feel, and it's real when we watch the sunset.
Great. I think that's it. Hope you're staying safe. Bye-bye.
Okay, we're the Matazuskis, and for our talent show, we want to show you how fast we can all eat a fruit by the foot. I'm Jenny.
I'm Ellen.
I'm Ellen, and I'm 7 years old. I'm Summit, and I'm 5 years old. I'm Ethan.
And this is Bennett, and Bennett is 3 years old. Is everybody ready?
He had a birthday soon.
He did. He just had a birthday. Is everybody ready?
Yeah.
Yep.
Okay. Daddy's gonna tell us when to go. We have to put our hands behind our back, and we're
going to
eat as fast as we can.
Okay, everybody ready?
Yeah.
Okay. Are you ready?
Okay,
here we go. Put your hands in your mouth, or your can in your mouth. That'll tell us when to start.
Everybody set? Ready? Go!
How long, Dad?
27 seconds.
27 seconds. Good job, guys.
I won. No.
This is perfect. Come kiss me one more time. I couldn't dream this up. Even if I tried, you and me in this moment feels like magic on it. I'm right where I wanna be.
And everybody's talking about him and that they just can't wait to go. Saying I was gonna be so good, so beautiful. Lying next to you in this bed with you, I ain't convinced. Cause I don't know how heaven could be better than this. My friend, you're an angel sent to this world. What did I do right to deserve you, girl? I could stay here forever. I'll be fine if we never have to leave on this room. Everybody's talking about heaven like they just can't wait to go. Saying I was gonna be so good, so beautiful. Lying next to you in this bed with you, I ain't convinced. I don't know how heaven could be better than me. Could be better than this. Yeah. Everybody's talking about heaven like they just can't wait to go. Saying I was gonna be so good, so beautiful. Lying next to you in this bed with you, I ain't convinced. Cause I don't know how heaven could be better than this.
This is Annabelle's Midas singing Lifeboat from Heathers. I am in 8th grade.
I float in a boat in a raging black ocean, low in the water with nowhere to go. The tiniest lifeboat with the people I know. Cold, clammy, and crowded, the people smell desperate. We'll sink any minute, so someone must go. The tiniest lifeboat with the people I know. Everyone's pushing, everyone's fighting. Storms are approaching, there's nowhere to hide. If I say the wrong thing, or I wear the wrong outfit, I'm hugging my knees and the captain is screaming, well, who made her captain? Still, the weakest must go. The tiniest lifeboat with the people I know. The tiniest lifeboat full of people I know.
Thank you. Hey, students and staff, community members of CSD, we heard there was a talent show going on. Mr. Fritz got a hold of me and said he wanted to challenge me to an arm wrestling competition to showcase his talent. So here we go.
Here's to you, Mr. Pope. May the better man win.
Good luck to you.
Good luck to you.
Social distancing. Hey, where's your social distancing?
Ready?
Countdown.
3, 2, 1, go!
Well, you're a strong man, Mr. Pope, aren't you?
Oh, Mr. Fritter!
Back the other way, over the top! Over the top!
Oh!
What you gonna do, Mr. Pope, when Mr. Fritz comes for you?
Ooh, yeah!
I'm gonna make this crayon disappear into my ear and reappear out of my mouth. Are you ready? Let's go. Magic.
We're all in this together.
Thank you. I'm black in your eye. You got the strap in the car. You like a little girl. I got it on me right now. Keep it on off of my shoulder, you side.
Hi, I'm Katie, and my talent is cooking and baking. And today I'm going to be making a 3-tiered red velvet cake. And so in this bowl is our liquids, which is buttermilk, oil, eggs, vanilla, vinegar, and red food coloring. And in this bowl are our dry ingredients, and it consists of flour, salt, sugar, baking soda, salt, and cocoa powder. So we're going to add this to our stand mixer. We're going to slowly combine the dry ingredients into the liquid. Just barely combine because you don't want to overmix it. And so now that this is all combined, we are going to make sure that we scrape the sides and we scrape the mixer. Then we're going to pour it into these floured and sprayed pans. Okay, so now we're going to pour it into these three cake pans. Alright, now we're going to take out the bubbles by just gently tapping each layer on your countertop. So now we're going to put them in the oven at 350 for about 25 to 30 minutes. Okay, so now we're going to clean out all of the bowls and spatulas while they're baking, so that way we can go ahead and get ready to make the frosting. Okay, so the timer just went off for the cakes. So now we're gonna take them out and check them with a toothpick. So that one came out clean. That one's clean. And that one's clean. So that means that they are all done baking. We can go ahead and turn the oven off. Okay, so we're now making the cream cheese frosting, and right now I'm finishing sifting the 4 cups of powdered sugar or confectioner sugar. And there's that. I'll finish sifting it later. And we're going to take 2 sticks of softened butter into this big bowl. We have our stand mixer. Okay, so now we're going to take the sifted powdered sugar. We're going to pour just a little bit in there because I don't want it flying everywhere. And then we're going to mix it all low. And so now that it's, for the most part, mixed, we're just going to make sure and everything's fully combined and scrape the sides. Right, so now the cakes and the frosting are in the downstairs fridge chilling, and I'm going to clean up the counter a little bit. So I took the first layer out, and they're really thin, so I didn't level it off. And so now I'm just putting the middle layer of frosting in there, and then I'm going to put the other 2 layers on top. So I'm taking this last layer, and I just took it out of the pan, and we're actually going to put it on upside down, so that way the top is flat. And then we're going to take the frosting and put it on there. So it's the next day, and I let the cake chill overnight, and I put some kind of melted flowers on there, and then I put some hearts on there, and I'm just finishing up the sides. But this is the final product.
Alright, this is a good last minute, but here we go. dog. Cheetah. Now, no, this sounds like a bird, but it's actually a cheetah. Cheetahs chirp. Bird. Sorry, it's better outside. Let me try the egg. Let's see, do I have anything else? Well, there is the Simian gibbon, it's like a monkey that, it's like a black monkey that gives a, has a weird territorial call, like a wolf's howl or something. But here it goes. Cat. No, this might not be my best cat. Frog. Sorry, it takes me a minute to warm up for a frog. I think that's all. Wait, hold on. Nope, that's all.
All right. Hi, guys. This is Mrs. Carver. I drive school bus 14 and I work in the cafeteria. I was kind of surprised to get Mr. Martin's email asking me if I would like to submit an entry into the Shanahan Junior High Talent Show. And I would love to. So I'm going to sing a song for you guys. It's called This Is Me from The Greatest Showman. I'm not a stranger to the dark. Hide away, they say, 'cause we don't want your broken parts. Learn to be ashamed of all my scars. Run away, they say, 'cause no one will love you as you are. But won't let them break me down to dust. I know that there's a place for us. For we are glorious. When the sharpest words wanna cut me down, I'm gonna send a flood, I'm gonna drown them out. I am brave, I am bruised, I am who I'm meant to be. This is me. Look out, 'cause here I come. And I'm marching on to the beat I drum. I'm not scared to be seen. I make no apologies. This is me. Oh. 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 Another round of bullets hits my skin. Well, fire away, 'cause today I won't let that shame sink in. We are bursting through the barricades, reaching for the sun. We are warriors, yeah, that's where we've become. I won't let them break me down to dust. I know that there's a place for us. For we are glorious. When the sharpest words wanna cut me down, I'm gonna send a flood, I'm gonna drown them out. I am brave, I am bruised, I am who I'm meant to be. This is me. Look out, cause here I come. And I'm marching on to the beat I drum. I'm not scared to be seen. I make no apologies. This is me. Oh. Oh. This is me. And I know that I deserve your love. There's nothing I'm not worthy of. When the sharpest words wanna cut me down, gonna send a flood, I'm gonna drown them out. This is brave, this is bruised, this is who I'm meant to be. This is me. Look out, cause here I come. And I'm marching on to the beat I drum. I'm not scared to be seen. I make no apologies. This is me. Thank you, guys.
I'm Mrs. Kern, and I've got my four-year-old twins, Keely and Coley, and running around back there somewhere is my two-year-old Callie. Here she comes right now with her iPad to show you. We are here to tell you some riddles.
No, we're not turning the chair. Watch. We're going to do riddles.
Yay. Okay. I want to ask this one to the Kern ladies over there. What five-letter word becomes shorter when you add two letters?
What? What do you think?
Four.
Four is her guess.
Okay.
Four is my guess.
Four is her guess, too.
Oh, good.
How about short?
Oh, Mrs. Kern.
I should warn you.
Riddles. I'm going to try and stump you this time.
I was going to say, I should warn you. I love riddles. I love riddles. Okay.
What? Okay. You're making my talent look bad.
Well, it's my turn to try and trick you, and then you can try again. Okay. But it's not going to happen. I'm sorry. I'm just too good at riddles.
Whatever.
What do you think about this one?
Okay.
What word is spelled wrong in the dictionary?
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 Is it the word wrong?
Oh, you got me.
Yeah.
Good job.
Our talent is not so good. Yeah. Maybe our talent is figuring out riddles, solving them.
Yeah. Are we detectives?
Yeah.
Uh-huh. All right.
We're not riddle tellers. We're riddle solvers.
I'm going to try and get you on these. I've got a few more. We'll see. All right. Okay. What do you got next?
All right. What starts with P, ends with E, and has thousands of letters?
What starts with E, ends with E, and has thousands of letters?
See, here I go bragging about my riddle skills, and now I think I'm
starts with P, ends with E, and has thousands of letters.
Can you give us a clue?
It's two words.
Yeah. That's Katie. Maybe that's, yeah.
What do you think?
Katie.
That's her answer, is Katie.
What's your answer, Mrs. Kern?
You caught me. Gosh, what's my answer? My answer is clearly the right one.
Katie.
What is it?
Katie.
Post office. Oh yeah, do our winning dance. Woo, 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 woo.
Like, okay, public library. Library doesn't end in an E. Oh my, that was a good one. Okay.
Katie. Hold on. It'll be your turn in a minute, okay?
David's parents have three kids. Okay. Snap, crackle,
pop.
Ooh, David. Ha.
Mama.
David's parents.
Oh.
Have three kids. Snap, crackle, David.
Okay, Easton, tell Mrs. Kern a joke.
No.
Oh. He's not a very good talent show participant.
That's okay. They're just here for the looks. Keely told a joke the other day. Do you remember it? Probably not. How do you make a tissue dance?
How do you make a tissue dance?
No.
You want to show them? Remember, you put a little boogie in it.
Do you have a boogie to put in a tissue?
No.
Punk. We should have made Easton do a sport thing for our talent show. He could have just done it for us.
Well, I mean, I don't think there's awards at the end of this talent show, but if there were, I think we would, right?
No.
His talent is not listening. Bye.
Our talent is really good videos for our students. I hope you enjoyed this. Do you have another one? Or are you done?
I mean, if you want, I can start showing my talent of paper folding.
Probably not.
I think that's too much. I think we should just save that one for our students.
All right. So we say goodbye to everybody.
You
say goodbye. I hope you enjoyed our talent. Clearly my talent, her talent is not listening, right? Can you listen?
It's like Easton. They're the same.
All right. Well, now we're talentless and kidless. Okay. Hope you enjoyed our talent.
Vote for us.
Yay. If there's a vote, I don't. Yay. Bye.
Bye.
I'm Madison, and I can solve the Rubik's Cube.
Hi everyone, it's Miss Duris. I just wanted to dedicate this song to my kindergarten class. You guys are so amazing and I am incredibly proud of you. And I miss you guys so, so, so much. And I hope you sing along.
The snow glows white on the mountain tonight, not a footprint to be seen. A kingdom of isolation, and it looks like I'm the queen. The wind is howling like this swirling storm inside. Couldn't keep it in, heaven knows I've tried. Don't let them in, don't let them see. Be the good girl you always have to be. Conceal, don't feel, don't let them know.
Talent, but I thought I would at least share this so I can show off a little bit. So for most of you, the last time you saw me, I was at school and I was still walking around wearing my leg braces and using a cane, but I wanted to show you what I've been able to accomplish since we've been doing distance learning. So here I go.
Thank you.
Everybody's worried about me. Too late. It's a mess, my home. The fire burning in my bones. Still believe. Yeah, still believe. Things I didn't say. Wrecking balls inside my brain. I'm screaming out tonight. Can you hear the voice this time? This is my fight song. Song. My song. Was turned off. Starting right now. I'll be strong. I'm on my fight song. And don't really care when nobody else believes. Got a lot of fight left.
Thank you.
your turn.
Nessa's class. I'm going to play a song on the piano called Catch Me If You Can.
Everybody, this is Mrs. Sewing, and I'm going to show you how to beautify my patio by planting some begonias. I only get sun out here until about 1 o'clock every day, so I have to plant something that doesn't need full sunlight. But I have a big area along the edge of my balcony here where I have set up where I'm going to place my plants. They're still in the little pots. I'm putting rubber gloves on to keep my fingernails from getting full of mud. And I'm just using a basic large spoon. And I am going to grab my potting mix. I'm going to take my plant out of the cup it came in, and you want to loosen up the soil a little bit around the root, and I place the plant where I want it. And I can do that with all of them. I've actually got 10 little plants here. And then I'm going to scoop my soil. Actually, it's potting mix from Miracle-Gro, which has fertilizer in it already. So every time I water out here, they will also get fertilized. So I'll be filling in around all the plants, all the way down my planter. There's my dog, Bailey. Say hi, Bailey. And these are really low maintenance plants. I'm gonna have to do practically nothing with them other than keep them watered. So if you would also like to have some color this summer around your yard, I recommend you research plants that are low maintenance, that work in whether you have sun or shade. You have to figure that out. But that is my talent for today. Bye.
Thank you.
So I'm Lily Meyer, and this is my talent, singing.
All of my life, I thought I was right, looking for something new. Stuck in my ways, like old-fashioned days, but all the roads led me to you. The house that you live in don't make it a home. If you're feeling lonely, don't mean you're alone. People in life, they will come in a need. If I had a choice, I would know where I'd be. Through the lows and the highs, I will stay by your side. There's no need for goodbyes, 'cause now I'm seeing the light. When the sky turns to gray and there's nothing to say, the end of the day, I choose you. Now I found the strength to make a change. Look at the magic I found. No matter the name or where you came from, 'cause no one has much figured out. The house that you live in don't make it a home. If you're feeling lonely, don't mean you're alone. I finally found where I feel I belong. And I know you'll be there with wide open arms. Through the lows and the highs, I will stay by your side. No need for goodbyes, 'cause I'm seeing the light. And the sky turns to gray, there's nothing to say. At the end of the day, I
Choose You, but and it's from the Willoughbys movie and on Netflix. Bye.
Thank you.
been staring at the edge of the water long as I can remember, never really knowing why. I wish I could be the perfect daughter, but I come back to the water no matter how hard I try. Every turn I take, every trail I track, every path I make, every road leads back to the place I know, where I cannot go, where I long to be. See the light where the sky meets the sea, it calls me, and no one knows how far it goes. If the wind in my sail on the sea stays behind me, one day I'll know. If I go, there's just no telling how far I'll go. I know everybody on this island seems so happy on this island. Everything is by design. I know everybody on this island has a role on this island, so maybe I can roll with mine. I can lead with pride, I can make us strong. I'll be satisfied if I play along, but the voice inside sings a different song. What is wrong with me? See the light as it shines on the sea. Keep it going. And it seems like it's calling out to me, so come find me and let me know what's beyond that line. Will I cross that line? The light with the sky of the sea, it calls me, and no one knows how far it goes. If the wind is my sail on the sea,
we'll be right back. Hey there, I'm Miss Yonker from the junior high, and what I have for you is what nobody ever realized they needed in their life, an Imagine Dragons song played on a ukulele with under 8 hours of practice, never having played even guitar before. So here we go. I can hear the crowds now.
When the days are cold and the cards all fold, and the saints we see are all made of gold, when your dreams are filled and the wounds we heal are the worst of all, and the bloods run stale.
Thank you.
And there you have it. Imagine Dragons with a ukulele. Thank you. Have a great weekend. Ready?
Lately, I've been out of losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. Baby, I've been praying hard, said no more counting dollars, we'll be counting stars. Yeah, we'll be counting stars. I see this life like a sight of eyes, torn my heart across the line. In my face is flashing signs. Seek it out and ye shall find. Oh, but I'm not that old, young, but I'm not that bold. And I don't think the world is sold. We're just doing what we're told. I feel something so right, doing the wrong thing. Couldn't lie. Everything that kills me makes me feel alive. Lately I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. Baby, I've been praying hard, said no more counting dollars, we'll be counting stars. Lately I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. No more counting dollars, we'll be counting stars. I feel this love, and I feel it burn. Telling this river every turn. Hope is our four-letter word. Make that money, watch it burn. Old, but I'm not that old. Young, but I'm not that bold. And I don't think the world is sold. I'm just doing what we're told. I feel something so right, doing the wrong thing. I couldn't lie. Everything that grounds me makes me wanna fly. Lately I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. Baby, I've been praying hard, said no more counting dollars, we'll be counting stars. Lately I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. Baby, I've been praying hard, said no more counting dollars, we'll be counting stars. Take that money, watch it burn, sink in the river, the less I learn. Take that money, watch it burn, sink in the river, the less I learn. Take that money, watch it burn, sink in the river, the less I learn. Take that money, watch it burn, sink in the river, the less I learn. Everything that kills me makes me feel alive. Lately I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. Baby, I've been praying hard, said no more counting dollars, we'll be counting stars. Lately I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. Baby, I've been praying hard, said no more counting dollars, we'll be counting stars. Watch it burn, sink in the river, the less I learn. Take that money, watch it burn, sink in the river, the less I learn. Take that money, watch it burn, sink in the river, the less I learn. Take that money, watch it burn, sink in the river, the less I learn.
Hey guys, I'm Ella Carstensen and I am in 7th grade and my talent is making rainbow loom charms, figurines, and bracelets. So first of all, I'm going to show you of what I use. So I use this kit. It is from Amazon. I got this kit from Amazon. This kit has this hook and some multicolored bands, like a small little pack with a bunch of random colors in it. I did not like that because it is not organized. There are different numbers of different bands. I did not like that, so I bought some other stuff. A lot of other stuff, actually. So I use this. I also have this other arched maker. But I do not like this one because, one, it is arched, and most of the videos that you watch on making stuff, they use this one, and it's kind of hard to follow if you're on a slanted one. Yeah, it's actually really hard to follow. I made a few of mine, and they ended up actually, like, tilted, because obviously it's not their fault. It's not my fault either. They are on a slant, so it makes them curved. So that's why I like this one better. I never use that one anymore. Then I will show you guys, because that's what I use, and I use this kit of colors. I'm going to buy another one, and then I have probably about 50, 60, 70 bags of these rubber bands, and they're all, like, this is just some of them. Yeah, I have a lot of colors. Okay, so now I'm going to show you what I have made. Okay, so first off, I'm going to make this kind of quick because I don't want you guys to be here all day. And I also have another video that is a time-lapse video of me making a fish, because that's the only thing I've memorized how to do. Other things, I watch a video on YouTube. I watch this girl named Angeline, I think. Angeline. She's really good, and she comes up with most of her designs. I don't know if this is her design, but it's a baby jellyfish. It's actually not a baby. I don't care if you want to call it a baby or not. And yeah, so here's a jellyfish. I have made a lot of fish, but this is one of them. For most fish, you use two bands on each peg for the body, but I have made a few special ones where I use three on this one. They're very tight and tough, and I like them personally better because they just look fuller, and yeah. But this band holds everything together, and if there's so much tension, because there is a lot of tension over here, don't know if you guys can see that, but I can. And there's a lot of tension, so if this band breaks, it breaks the whole thing. And I do have a couple of broken fish because the band broke. But yeah, then I will show you guys this pencil that I made. The pencils are probably, they're pretty easy. This is a silver band, which I rarely use because I barely have any, and those are rare. And the black and white bands, I kind of refrain from using, but it's kind of hard because I like making pandas. Me too. Okay, then I'm going to show you guys a bracelet. I have two bracelets here right now. I have a whole bag full of bracelets that I don't feel like looking for. But here's a fishtail. That's probably one of the easiest bracelets. And this one is actually pretty easy too. I don't know what it's called, but you can wear it two ways. The black in the middle, color on the outside, or color on the inside, black on the outside. Yeah, I also have this one. It's made of a, like a trim kind of thing. Okay, here's a panda. I did have a pink and black one, but I left it outside, and I had it in my pocket, and it fell out of my pocket while I was playing outside, and my neighbor mows our grass, so she mowed it up in the lawnmower. It is downstairs, but it's all green and weird. It's disgusting. I'm gonna throw it out and make a new one. And I also have a green and white one, but I gave that to my cousin. Okay, then enough talking. Let's just get going with this thing. I have a Pokeball. This is pretty easy, very easy. The only hard part was getting this little 3D attached part onto the charm. Okay, and this was my most recent. This was the last thing that I've made, and it is an owl. So yeah, but the bad thing of this is you can only turn it one way, and this way is the way that you want to keep it, because that just looks kind of awkward. But yeah, that's all the things I made. The other things are just duplicates. Like, see, I have a lot of stuff. The other stuff are just duplicates of the stuff that I showed you. Different colors, different patterns, all that kind of stuff. But yeah, so basically that is it for this video. Make sure that I'll make sure that I make this video today and get it sent so that I can show you guys how I make a fish. And the colors that I will be using, I don't know yet. Probably something like exotic, because I want it to be cool, and I'll probably use one of my good colors. So yeah, bye guys, and I really hope that this helped. Okay, and I hope you have an amazing rest of your day. Bye now.
If you ever find yourself stuck in the middle of the sea, I'll sail the world to find you. If you ever find yourself lost in the dark and you can't see, I'll be the way to guide you.
Find out what we're made of, whom we are called to help our friends in need.
You can count on me, like 1, 2, 3, I'll be there. And I know when I need it, I can count on you, like 4, 3, 2, and I'll be that's what friends are supposed to do. Oh yeah. Ooh, 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 ooh. Yeah, yeah.
Somewhere over the rainbow, way up high, and the dreams that you dream.
For next year, I'll have a new teacher. You'll have a new class. You'll read Solid Web to them out in the grass. Your students will beg you to read one more page. Class always did that when we were their age. I'm excited for next year. I'll be a grade older, but I'm keeping my notebook. I'm keeping my folder. I'm keeping this feeling that we were your stars. So, when you have a new class, please, don't forget ours.
Hey boys, my name is Carson Johnson.
version of Unified School. As an adult, I'm the student council president of CGHS. I would first like to thank everyone for participating in the town show and everyone tuned in. Great job, everybody. Next, I would like to address the incoming sound crew. I would highly encourage you to look for study hall right next year. It's a great experience, and you get to behind-the-scenes look at CGHS. Next, I hope you're all excited to move on in your educational career as I am. I'm quite excited to be a freshman next year. Lastly, I hope you all cherish all the memories you have and have as much fun as I did. Chanahan's a great school. You know, I hope everyone has a great time and great experience, because I did. And lastly, have a great summer, everybody.
Hello, everybody. My name's Ted Martin, and I am a teacher over at Chanahan Junior High and the advisor to the Chanahan Junior High Student Council. I am absolutely honored to be able to serve our students in that capacity, because year after year, I am blown away to see the ideas that our students come up with on how we can better serve our school, our district, and our community. It is something I truly cherish and love seeing their ideas come into fruition. Whether it be this talent showcase right here, or our Kicking Can to the Curb kickball tournament that comes out usually in October. I want to say thank you to all of those that submitted talents for today's showcase. When we originally pitched this idea, we thought we'd have maybe 10 to 15 submissions. But, as you noticed, we had way more than that. In fact, we had over 40 individuals submit talents for today's showcase. Thank you so much for submitting those. We could not have done this show without you. It's just proof once again that time and time again, Chanahan steps up. Thank you. I also want to say thank you to you. Thank you for tuning in and watching tonight's program. It means a lot to not only student council, but for all of those that decided to partake. If you have any loved ones, a friend, a buddy, a BFF that participated in today's showcase, reach out to them and tell them how awesome they did. I think that's super important, because it takes a lot of guts to film yourself and showcase your talents and put yourself out there. So if you have any of those friends that submitted stuff, reach out to them and tell them how wonderful they did, because all of those talents were absolutely excellent. Thank you so much for everything that you do, everything that you've done, and everything that you will do. Students, we hope that after next week, you have a wonderful, wonderful summer vacation. I can speak for most teachers here, all teachers here, when I say we will miss you so much. And even though you won't be in our class anymore, you'll always be our students. Have a wonderful evening, and thank you once again for tuning in to Chanahan Junior High Student Council Presents CSD 17 Has Got Talent. Good night, stay healthy, and stay well. Thank you. We'll be right back.